Hello students, in our today's class let us study about the new chapter Traffic Rules, lesson number 14, class 4, EVS. So in this chapter you are going to study about traffic signals, traffic rules and why we have to follow them. Okay, you might have seen various signal boards or sign boards by the side of the roads while traveling from one place to other, right? So do you know what they indicate or what is the meaning of those boards? So let us study about the various traffic signals using a small. Savita, Fatima, Neeraj, Mary and they are standing on the footpath of a city road. A traffic policeman is controlling the movement of vehicles.
Sir, who is standing in the middle of the road? Why is he standing there?
He is a traffic policeman. It is the place where four roads meet. That is the circle. Controlling the movement of people and vehicle is his duty.
So many vehicles are moving. How shall we cross the road?
We should cross the road at zebra crossing.
Sir, what is the zebra crossing? Where is it?
Children, see there. There is white strips in the middle of the road. It looks like the strips on a zebra. So it is called zebra crossing. And pedestrians should cross the road only at the zebra crossing.
Sir, red light is on there. All the vehicles halt. Why?
That is the signal light. Generally, we find it in the circles where roads meet.
There are red, green and yellow lights in the signal light.
These lights give specific instruction to the movement of vehicle. The red light indicates stop, the yellow light indicates get ready and green light indicates move.
Sir, red light is on. Vehicles are not moving. Shall we cross the zebra crossing?
Stop! We should not cross the road when the red light is on. Another signal light is there for the pedestrians to cross the road. Look there, the green light is on. Now we can cross the road on zebra crossing.
Sir, why do we need signal lights?
Traffic lights are there in the circle to avoid accidents between the vehicle or the between the vehicle and the pedestrians and for the safe movement of vehicle and people.
You have learned and understood the picture story. So Savita, Fatima, Neeraj and Mary, the characters in the story also have understood some traffic signals, isn't it? So for them the traffic policeman had given the instruction. So now we have to answer these below questions. First one, where should pedestrians cross the road? What's the answer, children? At zebra crossing. At zebra crossing. Name the colors of the signal light. What are the colors of the signal light, students? Red, yellow, and green. Next question, write one use of the signal light. What is the main use of signal light? To avoid the accident. Vehicle, right? So to avoid the accident between vehicle and people and vehicle and vehicle. Next question, do you come across traffic lights on the way to your school? If you find traffic lights on the way to your school, then write yes. If you don't find any traffic lights on the way to your school, then write no. Okay. What are the precautions that you should take while crossing the road and why? The answer is we have to follow the traffic rules and we have to see the traffic signals also, isn't it? The traffic signal contains red, yellow and green light. We have to see to it and we have to be careful and we have to cross the road on the zebra
crossing, right? So we have to follow the instruction given by the traffic department. Okay. Then you should not play games on the road. We have to be careful. So safe movement of people and vehicle is also very important. Some traffic signals and the instructions are given. Match them by drawing line. You see the first one, A column. What is that traffic? It is a traffic rule, isn't it? What is it? It is a railway crossing. It is a railway crossing. So you have to match it. So observe if railway level crossing gate is open and then move. So the answer is here. See the second one. What is it? Hospital, isn't it? So hospital. So where you have to match? Hospital zone, go slow. Hospital zone, go slow. Third one. It is hump ahead, drive slowly. Hump ahead, drive slowly. So the next one. It is left turn. It is left turn. Okay. See the next one. What is it? Do not use horn. Do not use horn. Next, it is parking place. Parking place. And the last one, go slowly. Go slowly. The rules that help us to travel safely are called traffic rules. You see here. What are traffic rules? The rules help us to travel safely are called as traffic rules. The traffic signals and signboards are displayed by the side of the road for our safety. You might have seen various traffic signals and signboards, isn't it? Those signboards are displayed for what purpose? For the safety of everyone. So, write two advantages of the following traffic rules. What are the advantages of traffic rules? To avoid accident. To avoid accident, right? To avoid accident between vehicle and vehicle. Also, to avoid accident between vehicle and people. What are the other advantages of traffic rules? For the safe movement of vehicle and people. Okay, safe movement of vehicle and people. Here is a list of traffic rules that a pedestrian should follow. If it is right, put right mark, and if it is wrong, put wrong mark and correct it. See the first one. Cross the road at zebra crossing. Is it correct, children, or wrong? It is right. You have to cross the road at zebra crossing. If there are no signal lights, you can cross the road even while the vehicles are moving to your left and right. Is it correct? It is wrong. So if there are no signal lights, you have to be careful while crossing the road. First, you have to see whether vehicles are moving to your left and right. Okay. See the third one. You can cross the railway level crossing if the train is passing. It is dangerous, isn't it? So it is a big no. So you cannot cross the railway level. Okay. If the train is moving, do not cross the railway level. Fourth one, you should not play games on the road. It is correct. We have to be careful, isn't it? Where we have to play the games? So we have to play the games in the playground, isn't it? Not on the road. We have to be careful. Now answer the remaining three questions by yourself. Here there is an activity for you all. That is, where can you display the following signal boards in your locality? Write it in the space given. One example has been given. See the first one. It is do not horn. Do not horn. So where you can display the signal board? You can display the signal board near the school, isn't it? Near my school. What is the second one? It is left turn. Where you can display this signal board? Wherever there is road towards the left, isn't it? If there is a left turn, then you can display this. Then next one, right turn. Whenever there is a road towards the right side, so it is right turn. Hump. Whenever there is hump on the road, you can display this signal board. Remaining, you have to write by yourself. You already know about some accident which occur at home and school. For example, if we do not take enough care while using electrical instrument, gas stoves, knives, blades, stickles, etc., we have to face a danger. Write five situations of accident that you know. Write suitable safety measures to be taken also. What are the chances for accident? Tell me situations. One is overtaking, isn't it? You might have observed in our city buses what happens. Overtaking. You are first or I am the first. There will be overtaking. It causes accident. So what are the precautions that we have to take for overtaking? Precautions is slow and steady wins the race. So we have to be slow so that we are safe, right? So second one, what you can write? Drink and drive, isn't it? Situations of accident. If we drink and if we drive, what happens? There are chances of accident. So avoid intake of alcohol when you have to drive. Next one, using a phone while driving, it causes accident. Sometimes speed might be also dangerous. High speeds, okay, might be dangerous. It might cause accidents. Bus Day has been celebrated in Bengaluru to avoid traffic jams, to save fuel and to avoid air pollution. On that day, many people having own vehicles travel by bus. Transport Department celebrates Road Safety Week in January every year. In cities, Transport Department gives training to school students on traffic rules. When road accidents happen, free ambulance vehicle bearing number 108 has been provided in our state for taking the affected to hospital for emergency treatment.